Hello world of YouTube, welcome back to the Starter Car Run in Need for Speed Underground. When we last left off, we were putting some chumps down and also doing some long events. And now we're going to be getting back to the placings as we get into the last seven events of the game. You're a major player in the drift scene now. If you're going to challenge for the top spot, you'll have to win this event. So we got a new drift track, it looks like. New shit to learn. New mountain to climb. I'm starting this. No, we've done this track before. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gotta get used to the drift controls again. Oh, maybe not. No, we haven't done this one before. This one's wild. Holy shit. What's the score barometer? That's the other thing I want to know. 6K. Alright, that's not too bad. You gotta learn how to start strong, you know what I mean? Nope. Maybe. Nope! Oh, thank God. I banked it. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not mad about it. I can definitely catch up from this. So let's just keep drifting. Yeah! 8K. That's not too bad. What are they going to be at? I'm only in third place. That's not too bad. I can definitely keep this. Yeah, okay. We'll rock this. Rock this out. See how I do. Oh, Jesus. Alright. I'm about to hit another checkpoint, I think, over here. Or is this going to be like another one of those, like, there's a long-ass wait between checkpoints. Oh, no, we're already on the second lap. Holy shit. Oh, that didn't go against me. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. We got this in the bag, man. This course is actually pretty tight. I like this course. It's cool as hell. Yeah! Look at this shit, man. This is one thing that playing Gran Turismo also fucked me up on. Because, like, drifting is so much more finicky in these drift events that it, like, really fucks with my steez. Oh, that's bad. What am I gonna be at? I'm still in second. That's not too bad. There you go. That's the type of shit I need to keep doing. Probably down to third now. Nope. Still in second. By 10K, though. Jesus Christ. When they get a lead, they keep that shit. Whoever you are, props to you. Why don't you be Lola? Again, we stand Lola in this household. Damn, they pull the fuck away, man. Holy shit. 80K. I don't think I can make that in any drift. Holy shit, dude. Especially not with that. Damn, dude. That was intense. Yeah, we gotta get a strong start. Keep that multiplier up and all that shit. But I've got a grasp on it, though. Like, this course is actually pretty easy to master, I think. Let's keep that lead strong. This is going to be one of the finish, man. Oh, did I pass him? Did I pass him in that last drift? I have no fucking clue. I think he passed me. Damn! Fucking A, fish! I do like that this course is small, though, or at least it's tight. You kind of throttle around it all over and you kind of fly through it. I'm into how simple this course is. I'm into how the execution comes across. It's a very stylish track to drift around. Do a lot of cool shit like that where you're just whipping around these corners here really fast and it's really satisfying at stupid high speeds. Yeah, dude, he's at 78K. I mean, granted, I did that too, but like, holy shit. That was like the best I could have ever hoped for, you know? Like, this shit is insane. What the fuck am I doing? Don't question it. Just fucking ride with it. Oh my god, I questioned it. Oh, Jesus, yeah, we lost. We just lost right here. Or, yeah, he got 100K! Jesus Christ! I'm at the point now where I can throttle myself into a pretty good drift off bat. You know, catching up doesn't feel as insanely impossible. Oh my god, like, you should see how I sit when I do these events. I'm, like, arching my one foot, and I'm, like, bending into the drift a little bit. If I could harness the energy I did that race where I did back-to-back 10K drifts, that'd be great, honestly. Just because, like, that shit was magical, and I don't know what I did, but I was here for it, you know? I thought it was the most insane thing I'd ever done in my life. Get fucked, fish. You fucking scrub. That shit fucking sucked. My hands hurt. That was 39 minutes of that event. Oh my god. This is why I started this shit early. We got the drag second place. Think you're fast on the trade here. Three seriously tricked out RX active. Oh no, these are just random ass. This is just a random ass drag. All right, man. I had to put all of my focus into that. Like, I had to do so many runs where I just was fucking lasered focused. That's why I put the fucking RPG music under that. Because that shit was funny as hell in my brain. I like to think of it like a fucking fight. Now we gotta do drag style. I was so focused on the meter. Cause that's the challenge with this, you know, it's doing the shifts, you know. Shit. Nope. Shift that shit down. Put it up. It's fine. Nope, get fucked, loser. We won. Maybe. Yeah, we won. Whew! That was close. Oh, we've got more shit. We got a lot more shit. So, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, these are the last 5 before 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so the finale, the last race, is after these events. Fuck it! This is the finale! We're finishing Need for Speed in January. This is for all the marbles. Head-to-head against Kurt for the number one spot in the circuit rankings. We're gonna fucking do it. Right now. All right. Let's go. Wipe Kurt's face in his own shit. We got 3-lap circuit. All the marbles. Kurt's asshole is on the line. This is a wild fucking course. Holy shit. Am I winning? Did they crash, like, so badly out the gate? If so, that's hysterical. Because, I don't know what happened, but we're going to roll with it. Yeah, we're here, man. I knew that we were close, and I figured we might get here, but no, we're here, man. This is like the most race-ass race this game has felt this whole fucking series. And it's in the fucking finale. Oh, Jesus. Oh, they're taking like a weird path. Where the fuck are they going, dude? He caught up though a little bit. Good for him. He's not gonna pass me though, I don't think. I think I'll be fine. So, I guess we could talk about it then. If this is the finale, this is the for sure finale. Because I can bang this out in a week. Spoilers, I'm recording this the Sunday before last week's episode went live. But yeah, we're doing Borderlands the pre-sequel. Me and Shaker playing it. I'm doing a modified playthrough of an RPG with my best friend. You better believe hijinks are going to ensue. We've never done something like this on the channel before. You guys are going to see a lot of shake. You're going to get the Cash Boys experience in a modified playthrough. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be playing the entire game committing to one brand for our weapons. For our everything, really. Oh, fuck, that was it! And we lost! I was so lost in thinking about playing games with Shake.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. My brain's having... No. No.
Trampoline! Trampoline!
You're having a trampoline moment.
What the fuck are you talking about?
From The Simpsons.
Oh, yeah!
Trampoline!
Wait, no, 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 that was my idea! That was my... Okay, good. I just didn't think...
But, yeah, we're playing Borderlands, the pre-sequel. It was either going to be that or Borderlands 1. And he was committed to doing the pre-sequel. Because I haven't played the pre-sequel. He and I have played 1 together, as much as he doesn't remember it. Excuse me. We played all of 2 together on the channel, on his channel. Back when it came out, it was like one of my favorite memories of the internet, was recording that with him. And then, now we got the pre-sequel going on. We talked about streaming 3 together as well. But, yeah, we're doing Borderlands the pre-sequel, you know? Oh, shit. Hey, this is kind of fitting for this, right? We're going to be beating Kurt. taking his place at the top of the circuit game. Hitting this shortcut every fucking time. Perfectly okay with it. Did he crash? I think he did crash. Hell yeah, he fucking crashed, dude. He hit that fucking van. It'll be an interesting editing process, by the way. I'm gonna be experimenting with how to edit it, just because of how my stuff is versus his stuff. And I don't know. Let me know what you think about it, honestly. I'm editing it in a way that's kind of strange, but I think is interesting at least. I don't know how long I can keep it going as a process as far as like the bits that I've started, but it's fun for now. It's a good idea. And it's going to be a long series, so it could be done in a multitude of ways. That'll be the interesting thing about this year, honestly. Because Shake and I, and the episodes are going to be longer, obviously, because it's an RPG. It's my first modified RPG run. And I couldn't think of a better person to do it with. Did we win? Oh, that was close. I realized it was the third lap. You should have never beat me. How'd you do that? 0.03 seconds. Are you fucking kidding me? We got the Drag King. Do you have what it takes to beat Todd in this top spot? We started a playthrough of the pre-sequel in our free time, and we never beat it. So it'll be interesting to see the game in full after the fact, you know? Fuck. I fucked up. No, it's fine. It's totally fine. We won. Yeah, we definitely won. Fuck yeah! We're going on the opposite side of the highway. That's terrifying. At fucking high-ass speeds. Hey, we're ranked number one in the drag. That was the easiest one. The easiest one we've had in a while. Granted, so is that first place circuit. You know? Alright, let's do the Drift Champ. This is going to be the one that's the hardest, honestly. It's going to be pretty fucking difficult. But it looks like it's on the same course. And I like this course a lot. So, that'll at least be nice. And their final score... 119K! Fuck me! Oh, I hit the reset button. God damn it. This is going to be a challenge. This is probably going to be the biggest challenge we have the rest of the episode, outside of maybe the very last event. Just because it is that tough to master drift stuff. Like, the back half of this track, I kind of have down mastered more than the front half, to be honest. Because I can get in the lead by the end of the first lap. And then sustain that lead for a while until he decides to run away with it, you know? Oh my god. 20,000K drift? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn, dude. Yeah, there's no getting better than that, to be honest. That's kind of the luckiest shot I've ever gotten, to be honest. God damn, dude. That was absurd. I'm gonna roll with it, though. I'm gonna keep riding with it. I'm gonna see where it takes me. Into the horizons. As far as what it'll bring me. That's fine. We'll rock it out. We'll get our ship built back up. Already back in third fucking place. Get the fuck out of here, dude. It's fine. I'll take it. I'll take that over nothing. We're still gonna get knocked down to second place. Third place? God damn, dude. We've really gotta... We need another 20K drift just to get ahead. That's fucking absurd. How much does he have now? 89K? My ass, it's 89K. Yeah, we didn't win, but you know what? 100K! My ass, dude! Jesus Christ! I absolutely figured out drifting though in this game, which took me long enough because it's the last fucking event. This is not capitalizing on it and making a good fucking win. God damn! 121,000! 20K! A 20K drift to close this shit out. You've gotta be shitting me, man. That is ridiculous, dude. Like, I wish I had that kind of abilities, man. I mean, I guess I do, because I did do that. But Jesus Christ, dude. This is an insanely high drift. It's fine, it was too slow. We'll just rock with it. Keep going. That's what I needed. You gotta, like, wait till the pivot point changes and then, like, lean into it, you know? Keep going too slow and losing my times three or my times four multiplier though, which is not good. Now I've lost everything. Oh, this is not good at all. Yeah, I could have really capitalized on that a lot better and I did not. It's a problem. Damn it. Lost my times two even. Need. Now I need 1400. Yeah, this is, the minute you lose your multiplier, you pretty much lost the race. Like, even if you get it back, you're kind of fucked. Like, look at that shit. They're running away with this shit now. It's the fourth lap. Once again. We basically have to drift this entire fucking course pristinely. Get a couple of 10K drifts in there. Like, it's nothing. Just to stay ahead of the competition, you know? Like that. Oh my god. Did that win me? Oh, I didn't get it because I crashed at the end. Are you fucking kidding me? I won! Oh my god. I didn't think I was gonna win that. Holy shit. Look at this boy. Look at this fucking boy. Look at this cat. Look at him be a cat. Sprint supremacy. Chad might be number one now, but you can make him number two in less time than it takes to boil an egg. It's the last ranked event. And the last one we have on the board, which means we have like a special finale event. To, like, become the king of the crop. The king of the cream of the crop. Oh, we're doing it with 24s, I guess. They really want to play some TIP. I shouldn't be using my NOS. In fact, I won't be. Ooh. That's good. Yeah, that's good for me. Let's just do this. Let's just bounce like that. Hit him like this. It's honestly perfect. Do a little boost through here at the very least. Yeah, that's perfect, man. Not gonna take the shortcut, because fuck that. Or fuck yeah. Or yeah, just take it. Jesus Christ. That sucked ass. Why did I do that? Alright, we'll see where the rest of this course goes at the very least. Maybe we'll get lucky, and we'll do this to the guy in front. Because it's not like he's much faster than me, you know? He's actually not much faster than me at all. I can catch up to him pretty easily. You said nicely, but I meant easily. I guess it is nice, the speed at which I'm catching up to this guy. You know? Oh, it's like encouraging us to take the shortcut now. It's like funneling us this way. Yeah, see, look at that. Boom. Although now I did use a majority of my NOS, and that's not good. I fucked up in a way to fuck them up, though. It's all that was important. We're almost there. We're going through my favorite area. Where I'm going to take the lead, maybe? Oh, he's going to use his nitrous here. Damn. How bold. Oh, and then we're going to keep going on it. Okay, let's go. We're going to exit a different way at the very least. Damn. Damn, dude, this sucks. We got to the end, though. Excuse me. Let's get it. Let's get it going. Ooh. Oh, that's bad. It's fine. That kind of fucked all of them up with how bad that was. How much of the road that took up and shit, you know? I don't know what, yeah, he wants something. Mac is wanting something. He's getting into something now. We're right at the end, buddy. Look at it. Let's see if I can simultaneously play catch with my cat while I do this race. While I become the number one in the sprint circuit. Chances are, probably not. Exhibit A. Although that really wasn't a bad crash. And I've still got all of my NOS, so like, realistically, I'm fine. Still fine. Oh shit. That's actually kind of a harder shortcut to take this time. And it's not really necessary. Boom! Isn't that ironic? The whole game I've been vouching for that fucking shortcut. Didn't need it. Didn't need it at all. I became number one in the circuit, not even fucking using it, man. How tragic is that, dude? It's pretty tragic, honestly. Yep, that's a win. Boom! Race over. There it is. Number one in the circuit. Oh, that landed way too well. Let's continue. See, I figured this wasn't going to be that hard for me. I figured the drift was probably going to be the hardest. And the fact that I lucked out of that felt great. Brought a lot of weight off my shoulders for this challenge. Good Samaritan. 5 laps. TJ messed up Samantha's ride. Beat him to get back, get it back, and make amends. Let's do it. All right, TJ. The final event. 5 laps. Come on, get the body rock. Get out of here, man. Now, I cannot say the last time I did this event. Because I don't remember the last time I actually, like, beat this game. Because honestly, this has been a journey. Now, obviously, I didn't expect this playthrough I started in June of last year to go this fucking long. And yet here we are. End of January of the following year on the final event in the Honda Civic. I started this as a joke because I drove a Honda Civic. I don't even drive a Honda Civic anymore. I didn't have Mac when I started this playthrough. My life was in like a tangentially different place than it is now. It's great to think about when you think about, like, growth of being a person. Like, now that we're one lap down, how will this affect the race? It's five laps. Anything could happen. That could happen. And you could feel completely fucked. This sucks. This sucks ass, to be honest. But it doesn't feel impossible. It feels like I'm catching up to him. Until I do some shit like that. It's been fun to, like, make the world's best Honda Civic. As somebody who is an avid Civic driver. And is a fan of the car. You know? Yeah, I needed that little fuck-up that he got. Is he just, like, stuck? No, he's not stuck anymore. I was gonna say, damn. That was perfect, honestly. But no. But no, it's been fun making the world's best Honda Civic. It's been fun rising the ranks, you know. The complaints I've had of this game, I feel very apt. They show me how much... This has also showed me how much I like other games in this series more for what they do, you know. I've also felt the challenge in ways that I rarely feel the challenge in my modified playthroughs. Like, not that it's felt like a grind, but, like, learning some of these courses and, like, really learning my car as I upgraded it was, like, a legitimate recurring theme. You know, so I felt growth in skill personally, and it's nice to, like, feel that way after a playthrough like this, you know? I will also say, like, it's probably helped me be better at Gran Turismo, because... Like, the drag racing in that game feels a lot like the drag racing that's just more realistic, you know? While I can definitely feel, like, the arcadiness that I appreciate in these games in playing this while playing an actual simulation racer, it also reminds me how much I love how cars can feel in this game. Like, this feels unreal, to be honest. Like, driving at speeds like this, like, I feel like I'm on... Fucking, oh, sucks for you, man. Like, I can feel the wetness in the road right now. This is the wettest city in America, in the world. Like, there's so much moisture on the ground. Legitimately insane. It's also hilarious because, like, I have been doing races in Gran Turismo recently. With wet roads, like, they're really working in weather conditions and stuff in Gran Turismo, and I really like it. It's actually added, like, an element of chaos to the races that I've enjoyed a lot. Like, there's this one race that I did in Japan where it rained for, like, half the race, and it was, like, varying degrees of intensity, so, like, the water on the roads, like, adapted, and it was really cool. It was an interesting, like, race that felt kind of reminiscent of this, if I'm gonna be honest, in, like, a more realistic way. It also, like, has made me morbidly curious for the new Need for Speed now that it's out, because, like, this game is really that good, man. Also, we just won, even with that fuck up. We just won. Fuck you, TJ, you piece of garbage. That's it. Lightning level 3, 10,000. Great driving. Samantha has offered you a choice of one of her following two wide body kits. Let's collect this reward, dude. Let's finish this game. Vapor. Ooh. Mantis. Ooh, I kind of like Mantis. Mantis is pretty sick. Yeah. That's awesome. Also, I like the way the car looks. I think it looks good. He's mad. What the hell? Oh no, this is the last one. All right, let's do this. It's on. Go head to head against Eddie in a crosstown battle for racing supremacy. Win to prove you're the hottest driver on the street. Damn. Why did I think I was done? Whatever. This is the last race. I was on his ass the whole race, though. So that's cool. He plays super fucking aggressively, man. You just can't fuck up here, man. At all. You gotta just know your path and take it, you know? But I think I got it this time. This course isn't too difficult. I think I could definitely stay ahead of him and obtain ultimate victory. I'm not going to lose my lead, especially in my favorite part of the game. In fact, he's slowing down. So that's good for me, I guess. Why did he slow down so much? I shouldn't question why I'm winning the game, but I am. Because, I mean, hey, I made it this far. Honestly, I'm curious as to how long Borderlands is going to run. Because I've never beaten it. I only know in context of where we are now to where we left off when we played it years ago. Offline. On offline together. I'm out of NOS. Fuck. This is not good. He's going to pass me at some point. It's going to be tragic. Maybe. But he's going to pass me. I feel it in my bones. He's also going to take the shortcut, so I feel like I have to. It's not good. I legitimately don't know who won. Because of that wreck. 0.51 seconds. Let's go! Let's get this last magazine cover and win this fucking game.
Oh man, you did it! You won! Heads up!
Oh no. What the hell? Whoever's driving that mean 350Z wants to take you down bad. Don't let it happen. What the fuck? I definitely don't remember this. This is insane. This is the game that never wants to end. The game's like, no. Keep playing. Never lose sight of Need for Speed Underground from 2003. This is hilarious. Four laps. All right, we got this. I don't even know what course it is. This looks like another long-ass track, though. It's only four laps, so that's not too bad. Oh, and there's traffic. Hell yeah. Oh, and it goes through this shit. What else are you gonna throw at me? You got anything else you wanna throw at me? I wanna keep making it the longest episode of this game ever. I can do this all day, Need for Speed Underground. Get out of my fucking face. Get out of my face, bro. Ha! Perfect. And I'm gonna do this shortcut. The super sharp turn. Yeah! That shortcut is probably the best shortcut in the game. I'm not gonna lie. Because that turn sucks. We got four laps of this. Holy shit, dude. This is also a really nice course. It goes through a variety of areas that I like and dislike. It's a good variety. God damn, that dude is gone now. Just trying to find every shortcut I can against this person. Because they are definitely a lot faster than me. Melissa, she is Lola levels of terrifying. Because of how good she is. You know, all those dudes are nothing. Okay, to Melissa and Lola. Let's be real. We stand Melissa and Lola in this household. Not quite, but still not bad. Still kept you a little bit ahead. I think if I hit it better, it'll be better, you know? That's the move. Oh, she wrecked. She fucking wrecked, dude. She's gonna catch her. She's already catching up. It's good that she can wreck, though. That teaches me she can wreck. Which is all I needed. Now she needs to get lucky. And she needs to just wreck every single fucking lap. She's already caught up to me. Holy shit. She's gonna take that turn. Oh, she takes the turn. Oh my god. Oh. Nice. She got a... That was almost it. That wasn't a bad turn at that. Probably the best turn I've had in that portion. Honestly. Same with that. Holy shit. That shortcut didn't do shit for me. That's the best I've ever hit it. Use this to my advantage. Didn't actually do anything for me. God damn, dude. She is insane. Nice. I got a little head start there. Fake her out. She's gonna like draft on me. I can like draft her into something by like hugging a certain way, and then like making her crash into it. You know. Whoa, Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Sorry, I saw how far behind me she was. What the hell happened there, though, man? Did the game just, like, spawn those because she crashed so bad? Lee? Because, like, holy shit, dude. What if she hits those? I think she did hit them because she went back down to 20 seconds, dude. Holy shit. What the hell was that? What if I had avoided that, huh? How much farther ahead would I be? Damn, though, dude. I don't know what the hell she did, but evidently I did it too. That's fucked. This is there. I get why she doesn't take the shortcut, but like it is a little wild. Because I feel like that shortcut benefits you better in reverse than it does normally, you know? So are these cars all going to be here again? Because that's what I want to fucking know. No, they're not there anymore. What the hell was that, dude? I will never know. But I caught it on fucking... capture card, though. Checks to see that I'm still recording. I also got Mac to lay on my legs. A little update on him. I know, buddy. Your ball's charging. It'll be done soon. He loves watching that ball, man. Again, kind of fitting that Get Low is on. Oh, I think she took the shortcut. She also caught up to me, which is hilarious. She crashed so badly that it took her two laps to catch up to me, but she still caught up to me. I had a 20-second lead. I had almost a 25-second lead. And she still caught up to me. How fucked is that, dude? Did she crash? I made her crash again! In that fucking corner. Now is not the time for that. Holy shit, dude. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm fucked. Why did I fuck up there? The one time I fuck up there. That sucks. Looks like I got one whole lap to survive. This is fucked. That's okay. Oh my god. Maybe she'll crash into the trolley again. That'd be great. That's probably what she crashed into, to be honest. She didn't do it this time. It's not good. She is very close to me. Oh, jeez. This is very close. She's gonna pass me here. Or not. Nope, she's not. Crash. Better at least slow the fuck down. Not letting that car stop me. Did she crash? She did not crash, damn it. My heart is racing a little bit. Oh, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Maybe. Come on. Oh, I got her. I got her. I fucking got her, man. Let's go! Let's fucking go! That's a win. It's a win against Melissa. It's a close-ass win. Also, it was fitting the only as well. Static X is the only. That's like one of my favorite songs from this game. God damn. What a finish, man. That was close. That was tight. What have we got now?
You did it! I can't believe it! You won! You won!
It's Melissa!
Is that your fantasy?
Congratulations, you've completed underground mode. Everything is now unlocked in quick race mode. You must create a new driver profile to start a new underground mode. Alright! No credits!
You know, the more I thought about it, the more it seemed anticlimactic to end the game with no credits, no real outro. So, we're gonna roll some credits. We're gonna have a reference to an anime I've never watched while I throw some highlights at you in a fun editing fashion and say thank you again for joining me on this journey. Also, to show the people that worked on at least a version of this game. I'm sure some of these people also worked on the GameCube port or were a part of it, potentially. But, you know, it kind of matches. This run has been chaos, because it's been a lot longer than it was intended to be. But I've said that enough. Hopefully you guys are excited for Borderlands, the pre-sequel. I'm excited to bring it to you. It'll be an interesting, longer-form playthrough that... honestly, it's coming together pretty nicely so far, and I'm excited to have, like, now a sort of head start, and I'm hoping that I can sort of carry that into this year as well. That's part of the reason why I wanted to end this. I wanted to get this done now, because this playthrough's just been going on for way too long. It's had two breaks. It's had two breaks. I never give a playthrough any breaks. And I gave this one two, because it went on for too long. But we are now the greatest Honda Civic driver this unnamed city has ever seen. And you have joined me along for the ride, potentially. Thank you. On screen now with stuff for you to watch. This game, something else YouTube thinks you'll like. something I think you'll like, and the subscribe button. Click one of those to continue your adventure. Thank you again so very much for watching. I've been Viral Rack. You guys have good days, lives, and situations, and I'll see you another day.